55 for no loss after 9 overs. Right, a little bit there between overs between Sourav Ganguly and Stuart Broad. Ganguly playing the senior citizen, saying, "Stay away, young man. Let's see if we can pick up something for you." Broad said something. Ganguly said, "Sorry, you don't do things like that." And luckily for him, King Alim Dar, the umpire, had picked it up very quickly. Right, this was the ball that Ganguly has gone for four. There comes Broad. Don't like it, said Alim Dar.
And quite right too. It was a young man who started it. And Ganguly just responded, probably telling him that he was in his nappies when Ganguly played his first game. Wide down the leg side. Don't forget, Ganguly played his first game for India in 91. Here he is. Ganguly was trying to go down the pitch and play that shot, after which that was a reaction from Stuart Broad. And then Ganguly's come down and said something, probably telling him, "Listen, you were in your nappies when I first played for India."
He stopped it well, but that was so superbly timed. Got enough bat on that. Enough bat on that. It's gone a long, long way.
Length ball, and Ganguly's had a nice old-fashioned slog at it into the crowd over there.